Copper water is an emerging trend that promotes the practice of storing drinking water in a copper container or copper water bottle. While you may have just recently heard about this trend, it's widely supported by Ayurveda, an Indian system of holistic medicine with ancient origins. Still, you may wonder whether this practice is beneficial and safe, or just another fad. This video reviews the purported benefits and downsides of drinking copper water. What is copper water? Copper water isn't a beverage you'll find at the nearest supermarket or health store. Rather, you have to make it by storing drinking water in a copper container. Copper is a trace element, meaning that you only need minimal amounts of it. It plays a key role in multiple essential body functions, such as the production of energy, connective tissues, and your brain's chemical messaging system. It's widely found in foods like shellfish, nuts, seeds, potatoes, whole grain products, dark chocolate, and organ meat. Proponents of this practice state that storing water in copper containers allows the metal to infuse into the water, thus conferring benefits to the drinker. Still, while both its deficiency and excess may be detrimental to your health, copper deficiency is uncommon. Claimed benefits. Proponents claim that copper water offers multiple benefits, including better heart and brain health, a more robust immune system, even weight loss, aging, and tanning effects. However, it's unlikely that copper water provides these health effects. Instead, these benefits may merely reflect copper's roles and functions in your body, given that it's involved in energy production, pigmentation, and development of brain and heart tissue, immune system function, and angiogenesis, the formation of new blood vessels. Antibacterial effects. One of copper's benefits appears to be backed by science, its antibacterial effect. Both old and recent evidence suggests that copper may be used as a water purification or sterilization system, as ancient Ayurveda techniques recommended. The term contact killing is used to describe copper's antibacterial effect. Researchers believe that exposure to the mineral causes extensive damage to the cell walls of bacteria, causing their death. Studies agree that water should be stored in the copper container for several hours before drinking to ensure that the antibacterial effect has been successful. Some research reported the antibacterial effect when storing the water overnight. In contrast, other studies suggest waiting 16 to 24 hours, or even up to 48 hours. This means that filling a pricey copper water bottle in the morning to stay hydrated throughout the day might not have much of a sterilizing effect. Rather, keeping water in copper pots or jars for longer may be more useful. Potential downsides. Long-term exposure to high doses of copper may cause copper toxicity, which is characterized by nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, and diarrhea. It may even lead to liver damage and kidney disease. One way you may develop copper toxicity is by consuming stagnant water that flows through copper-containing pipes, which allow for high quantities of copper to leach into the water.